We'll solve this equation. So first of all, this x to the power 4 can be written as the square of x square minus 10x square as it is plus 9 equal to 0. Now take this x square as y. So the equation will be y square minus 10y plus 9 equal to 0. Now this minus 10y can be written as minus 9y minus y. Okay. Now take y as common, so y minus 9, and minus 1 is common, so y minus 9. Now the common part is y minus 9 and the left y minus 1 equal to 0. Now either y minus 9 equal to 0, so y equals to 9, and the value of y is x square, so x square equals to 9, so x equals to plus minus 3, or y minus 1 equal to 0, so y equals to 1, so x square equals to 1, x equals to plus minus 1.